And the only ones who will be flying higher tonight than Giannis are not even fully grown. They're from the Milwaukee Tumblers Flying Organization, and they fill a void for kids in the inner city.
Dajay, let's go.
Inside a dimly lit church gymnasium on Milwaukee's north side.
Drama, how you get, Keontae?
Young boys with the Milwaukee Flyers take flight. In preparation for yet another performance on one of the biggest stages in Milwaukee, a Bucks playoffs game.
My dream came true. I never thought I was going to be able to make it to the Bucks game, but I made it.
The organization takes in kids like DJ Lee and Terrell Grant from the inner city who share one thing in common.
Right now, he's not here. He's locked up.
Their fathers aren't part of their lives during their formative years.
It means a lot because since my dad not here.
From my experience, I was a troubled child. I made bad decisions, poor choices.
Milwaukee Flyers founder Charles Grant knows the impact that void had on his life.
Got involved into gangs and drugs and went to detention facilities. It was in and out of jail, you know, just couldn't find my way.
For the past decade, Grant has made it his mission to pay it forward by providing kids with positive male role models through gymnastics, mentorship, and love.
Just to show them I care about it, I'm definitely there for you because, I understand growing up without a father, without that love, you know, and the biggest important thing I feel it. What we provide is love.
Creating a family of their own with father figures to help guide the way.
Once you see other people doing positive things, it makes you want to do positive things.
If you're heading to the game tonight, keep an eye out for the Milwaukee Flyers performing in between quarters. At Fiserv Forum, Ben Jordan, today's TMJ4.